Hey, I'm Don the Snake Prudhomme. I'm here at the Mecum auctions in Indianapolis. And it just so happens I have my 1982 Pontiac Trans Am Pepsi Funny Car that we set a national record here with out at Raceway Park. And it was the first funny car to run 250 miles an hour at a quarter mile. So it's a real significant car, and it's out of my collection. I live in California, and I brought it to Mecum to run it through the auction and see how we did.